The day starts early. The goal? Rescuing fawns. Every year, thousands of fawns die in Austria because of mowing operations. In the first weeks alive, they have no flight instinct and do not run away. This time, the InEL IR-Cam is used, a mixed thermal FPV solution, which is a cost-effective alternative to existing hardware. Other devices are too cost-intensive and organizations have not enough equipment to satisfy the need. The first discovery are some cows chilling in the field. The next point looks far more suspicious. However, it's an adult roebuck. Over 20 hectares can be flown in the morning. These are usually many smaller fields. The detection of fawns works best in the early morning hours, while the field is not yet warmed up by the sun. Here's another adult roe. But what's the point next to it? Could it be a newborn? Let's take a look. The fawn is so small, it's even difficult to recognize from half a meter away. They wear gloves and use tufts of grass to prevent the fawn from coming into contact with people. Now the fawn is taken out of the field. A box prevents it from running away. Finally, the rest of the field is checked. There may be several of them. Afterwards, the farmer was able to mow the field and the fawn was set free again. Now a few more impressions. Just enjoy. thanks to all hunters and farmers who helped with the Fawn Rescue.